So I'm gonna cut this piece of steel. It's very thin. So I'm gonna use the oxy torch for that. So first you turn on your gas, and they say don't use a lighter, you're gonna burn yourself if you use it, but I'm fine. Get it to the flame meets the torch, then open your oxygen. Get an oxidizing flame, make contact, then turn off your gas. Yeah, that's just the oxygen. I made a molten glob of iron. Here it is. Hot little bugger.